In this tutorial, we will learn about AutoFill. Okay, so AutoFill feature fills cell data or series of data in a worksheet into a selected range of cells. If you want the same data copied into the other cells, you only need to enter data in one cell. If you want to have a series of data, for example, serial number or table, fill in the first two cell in the series and then use the autofill feature. Okay, so let me show you how you can use autofill feature to do these things. So it will be more understandable for you. So my first example is writing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 in a serial number by using autofill feature. Okay, so just type 1 in A1 cell, then 2 in A2 cell. After that, just select both of these cells. Okay. Bring your cursor at the bottom of right corner so that it changes from large white cross to a small thin black cross, as you can see. Now the cursor is positioned over the fill handle. Click your mouse at the fill handle and drag it till all the cell you want to fill. Is enough. Okay, so then release the mouse button and you will see that how autofill works in a great way. Okay, similarly you can use autofill for writing January, February. Just write your first topic in B1 or bring your cursor at the bottom right corner of the selection so that it changes from large white cross to a small thin cross. It is very necessary to bring it at the bottom right corner, otherwise your autofill will not work. Like if you do if you want to autofill, like click on inside your cell, then it will not work. You're just selecting your cells, that's it. Okay, so by doing by selecting your cell, the autofill will not work. Okay, so you have to bring your cursor at the bottom of right corner. Okay, so let's see how it works. Like 12. Okay, so January, February, March, April, May, June, you can see. You can use the fill handle to fill horizontal or vertical. Let me show you. You have seen your the column wise. Now you will see the row wise. Okay, so simply drag it. So this is how it works. Okay. Now let's delete all these things. You can also autofill day wise, like Monday, Tuesday, 7 days, or you can write full Monday. Okay, or you can also or you can use mathematical 2, 4, 6, 2, 2s are 4, 2, 2s, 3s are 6 till 10. Okay, 2, 4, 6, like 10, 20, 30, or 12, 24. you just need to write two cells for giving Excel your instruction in a proper way. So writing two cell is must. Okay, so first and second cell you have to write what you want from Excel, and then like if you want to add these two three cells, so you have to put your formula in a first cell, G1 cell, like D1 plus equals to D1 plus E1 plus F1. Okay, so it is 24. If you'll add these three digits, then you'll get 24. And now if you want to add these three, then you do not need to write your formula once again. You just select this cell and move your cursor at the bottom right corner and simply drag it and use your autofill feature, and you will see that how easily it calculates all the addition of these cells. Okay, let me show you one more example. Like we have here a mark sheet of a student, or children. So I want to get the total of John mark sheet. So I'm just going to add B2 plus C2 plus D2 and hit enter. So this is the addition of John subjects. Now if you want Grace, Jenny, Sam, then do not need to write once again your again and again formula. You just simply click on the cell which we have put at the formula, as you can see in the formula bar, and just bring your mouse at the bottom right corner of the selection. And be careful that it is it shows black thin, very small thin black cross or not. If it is correct, like as you can see in this video, then simply drag your mouse and you will see how easily it is giving you the total of your subjects. So this is how you can use autofill feature for calculating or any other work. Thanks for watching this video.